Think you know Kittl? Most people are missing its best kept secrets. If you ever spent hours hunting for a font or looked at your design and thought, why does this still feel off? It's not you. It's because some of Kittl's most powerful tools are hidden in plain sight. Today, I'll show you five hidden features that can save you hours and keep your designs consistent and unlock creative effects you won't believe are built right into Kittl. And feature number five, that one's like having your own AI design assistant built in. You won't want to miss this. I'm RJ Martinez, a print on demand seller and a content creator. Over 8 years in the game and more than $500,000 in royalties. And I'm here to help you turn ideas into designs that sell. Let's dive in, starting with something that'll save you from one of the most annoying design problems ever. We've all been there. You find the perfect font, you use it once, and the next time you need it, it's gone. Kittl fixes this in two clicks. Open the textile panel, click the little bookmark icon. Now it's saved in your bookmark fonts tab, ready anytime. Pro tip, keep your list lean. Only bookmark your real favorites so you can grab them instantly. So I would go through there and clean them up every week. And if this saves you from font frustration, wait until you see how you can take any style you've made and apply it across your whole design in seconds. Here's a killer time saver. You style one element perfectly, shadows, outlines, glow. Now, normally, you'd spend minutes recreating that on each piece. But why repeat what you've already done? In Kittl, right click, copy style, pick your new element, paste style, done. This even works for photo filters, brightness, contrast, noise, all the identical in one click. Your whole project instantly matches its branding consistency without the headache. And if you think that's cool, the next one lets you shape text into designs you've never seen before. Here's where things get creative. Most tools lock you into a basic shapes and fonts. That's why so many designers look generic. Kittl lets you merge, subtract, and unite shapes with text. Want dripping letters, a glitch effect, patterns layered inside text, all possible and all unique to you. Here's another pro tip. Duplicate your text first. Once you merge it with a shape, it's no longer editable. And just wait. The next feature takes something you think is boring and makes it pop instantly. This sounds basic, and it's a game changer. Something in an image just blends into the background and it feels flat. In Kittl, you can add a border in seconds. Adjust a thickness, pick any color, or match your design exactly with the eyedropper tool. Want a Polaroid style frame? Easy. Need a product photo to stand out in a crowded feed? One quick border, done. And the last feature is going to replace half the tools you're using right now. This one is a big one. Most designers juggle multiple apps for effects, mockups, and brainstorming. It's slow, it breaks your flow. Smart boards let you use AI prompts right inside Kittl. Want metallic text, chrome finishes, a realistic embroidered patch mockup with custom stitching colors? Done. Kittl Flows lets you drop design straight into multiple mockups instantly. This is speed, this is efficiency, this is everything in one place, which is amazing. So there you have it, fonts, bookmarked, styles, copied, text, sculptured, images framed, AI magic at your fingertips. These features save you hours. Keep your designs consistent and make your work stand out. Which one will you try first? Drop it in the comments. If you want more Kittl tips and print-on-demand hacks from someone with over $500,000 in royalties made all time, make sure you subscribe to my channel, because your next bestseller might be that one design away. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Peace out.